Looking for a face wash or cleanser for acne prone or pimple prone skin? Do not worry, I've got you covered. You've landed at just the right video. So let's get started. So I'm going to start off with the basic ingredients that you need to look out for in the face wash, which are good for acne or pimple prone skin. But if you directly want to skip to the face wash part, please click on the chapters given in the description box below. Alright, so let's get started with the basic ingredients. So first of all, the very important and the most helpful ingredient that you can look out for in the face washes for pimple prone and acne prone skin would be number one, salicylic acid. Now salicylic acid is really great exfoliant, it's mild. It can help you exfoliate and get rid of excessive oil on your skin. And second most important ingredient that you can look out for would be benzoyl peroxide. If you're someone who is already under the treatment of acne or pimples, make sure you follow your dermatologist's advice and you can ask them about benzoyl peroxide also. Now this is particularly great for its antimicrobial properties. It gets rid of dead skin cells. It helps in cleaning up the dirt so that your pores do not get clogged, and basically it keeps your all the future breakouts at the bay. Then third would be AHA. AHAs are commonly known as alpha hydroxy acid. Again, give the same benefits as the above two mentioned ingredients, but they also help in collagen promotion and excessive oil removal. So basically look out for all these three ingredients whenever you are trying to find out a best face wash for acne prone or pimple prone skin. Now let's get started with the list of best face washes. The first face wash in the list would be Himalaya Fresh Start Lemon Oil Clear Face Wash. It is super duper affordable. Now if I talk about the texture, it comes in a gel texture which has small beads in it. The brand claims that it has lemon essence, which is particularly great for people who have acne or pimples. A little quantity would go a long way. A pea-sized amount would lather up really well. Since it's super duper affordable, I think you can include it in your skincare regime if you're looking for an affordable option for pimples or acne prone skin. Fragrance is amazing. It has got a very nice citrusy fragrance and it can leave your skin oil free for good long duration. So it could be a little drying for people with dry skin, but it is super suitable for people with normal to oily skin. So yeah, you can take your call. Another affordable option is again from Himalaya. This is Himalaya Neem Face Wash. Now I'm pretty sure if you have acne or pimple, you must have definitely tried out this face wash at some or the other stage. This face wash in particular has salicylic acid, which I already mentioned is an amazing ingredient for acne or pimple prone skin because it really exfoliates your skin mildly, keeps your skin oil free, which eventually helps you out in protecting your skin from future breakouts. Now these two face washes, both of them are not fragrance free and they are foaming, so you can decide if you are someone who has no problem with fragrance wala face washes, and I think you can go for either of these two because they are super affordable. Then next up on the list we have my another very favorite face wash, that is from Cetaphil. If you want a detailed review on Cetaphil, you can find it on the channel for sure. It's an amazing video. It's a detailed review of Cetaphil gentle skin cleanser. Now Cetaphil has different varieties, okay? Make sure you choose a variant which is suitable for your skin type. So they have very dry skin type range and then they have oily skin type range also. So here I'm going to talk about the Cetaphil for oily skin. Now Cetaphil does have parabens and sulfates, but then that's the topic that I'm going to cover in another video. Dermatologists still suggest that Cetaphil is an amazing face wash for people with acne prone skin because it's so mild and so gentle, yet it helps out with acne. It does not irritate your skin, it does not flare up your acne, it does not leave out your skin dry, and that is what you should look out for when you are trying to buy the face wash for pimples. It will keep your skin good, hydrated and moisturized, but it not might be very suitable for people with a very oily skin type. So if you're somebody from normal to dry to oily skin type with pimples and acne, then please make sure that you try Cetaphil for sure. Another variant of Cetaphil that you can give it a try is Cetaphil Foaming Cleanser. That would be really helpful for people with oily skin type. Now this in particular is a little expensive as compared to the Cetaphil Gentle Skin Cleanser, but it would be really helpful if you are struggling to find a face wash which is good for sensitive skin and which mildly cleanses your skin. Then another face wash in this list would be from CeraVe. Now CeraVe also has amazing list of ingredients, especially for people with acne prone skin. They have a special kit called CeraVe Acne Kit, and that has all the skincare all the skincare steps which you can go for. Now this in particular is their CeraVe Foaming Facial Cleanser. This comes in green. This is specifically made for people with oily skin type and which are prone to acne or breakouts. This one has niacinamides and ceramides, so this will clean your skin really, really well without drying it out, without affecting the skin barrier, and without irritating your skin. Now CeraVe might not exactly be the budget friendly option, but it does its job really well. Then I have one more affordable option in the list for face washes. This would be from Minimalist, and I'm talking about Minimalist 2% salicylic acid plus LHA face wash. Since it has salicylic acid and LHA, both of them, they work really great for the control of excess oil on the skin. It is particularly great for people with extremely oily to normal skin type, because this helps in getting rid of oil amazingly, and it keeps your skin looking matte all day long. The salicylic acid in this face wash cleanses your pores, while the LHA, which is an advanced derivative of salicylic acid, it helps in skin renewing, exfoliation, and reducing the future breakouts. This one is a non-drying, sulfate-free formula, and also it is a clean beauty product as the brand claims. This does not have any fragrance or parabens, so you can go for this product if you are looking for an affordable option which is fragrance free and parabens free. As I said, this face wash might not be really suitable for people with dry skin, so you can take your call accordingly. Next one on the list is Neutrogena oil free acne face wash. Now this one again has 2% salicylic acid, and as already said, it is great for people with acne prone or pimple prone skin. This can clean your skin mildly without drying it out, like without excessively drying out, but it could be a little drying for people who already have really dry skin. This one also has a gel format, so it lathers up really well and cleanses your skin of mild or a little bit of makeup. But for heavy makeup, you cannot rely on this face wash. Since it's a little drying, it also has benefits wherein it can dry out your mild acne, but the con side would be that it could be a little too drying for people with dry skin. Now you can take up your call accordingly, because for acne you need much more than face wash, but for a face wash this could be a good start. And the last one on the list is again from Neutrogena, and this is the Neutrogena Rapid Clear Stubborn Acne Cleanser. So as the name says, the brand also claims that this face wash or cleanser is particularly helpful in reducing the redness or the size of your acne, pimple or zits within a single day. Having said that, this could be a little irritating if you get it in your eyes, so make sure you don't do that, and it could be a little over drying for people with dry skin. So this is particularly great for people with extremely oily and normal skin type. Another point is that it is a little expensive as compared to the previous face wash that I talked about from Neutrogena, but then again, this is also super effective. You can find it on Amazon. Another thing is, I'm gonna link all the products in description box below. You can buy them from Nykaa or from Amazon. Everything would be in the description box, so make sure you check that out. And that is all we have for this video. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit the subscribe button and make sure to hit the like button, because that will help this video reach a lot of people, and it will help the people with acne prone or pimple prone skin. So make sure you hit the like button. And yeah, that's all we have for today's video. Make sure to check out the description box below, and I'm gonna see you again very soon with another video. Till then, bye.